my beautiful family. It's your boy Jeffrey from Jeff State as well. Welcome back on the crazy ass adventure. And now literally inside an abandoned ground station, guys. This ground station was built in the early 70s, but shut down in 2001, guys. It's abandoned for multiple years from now. The reason is unknown, but there are actually multiple buildings as well, but those buildings are not urbex, are not abandoned. And we found actually on all the doors from those buildings, guys, we found some letters that it says urbex people are not allowed. If we coach you going inside, you have to pay a fine for about more than 600 euros, and you will definitely got arrested, guys. That's the reason why there are multiple cameras here right now. But anyways, this place is actually very sick. Smash a big ass like if you love abandoned places like this, guys. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. It means a lot for me. And don't forget to put notifications on. And I'm not alone here. I'm also here with Bambuza. I'm here with Rodrigo. And I'm here with the one and only Daniel Robs. The channels will all be in the description below. So definitely support him, guys. All right, it's your boy Jeffrey. And welcome back to another crazy ass adventure. Look at this big boy, fams. It's crazy, right? I freaking love it. Especially with the weather. Oh, what the hell are you doing there, man? Look at Daniel. Savage boy.
You push this around,
yeah? Yeah, you can try. All right, that's funny, man. He's actually there, but that satellite is actually not one of the biggest. The biggest one is there in front of me, guys. Look at this. Look at that big boy there in front of me. It's crazy. I will definitely climb on that freaky satellite there. But yeah, it will be so sick. But it's so beautiful to see that, especially with a very sunny weather. It's perfect. Look, that was actually the building that I was talking about, guys. It's one of the buildings. There's actually the control room. Many expensive stuff is inside. That's maybe the reason why we don't allow to get inside, because it's very expensive stuff inside. Rodrigo and Babuza is walking there. I don't know which building that is, but I know that that's actually the main building. And there you can see definitely, guys, a camera there in front of me, that ball, the circle thing or something. I believe those cameras work in 360 in the main building here. But I can show you a little bit through the windows. Look. So in the rooms here. Like PCs and stuff like that, you know. They actually said if you are inside, they'll immediately go an alarm off. So yeah, it's very risky to get inside, but I'm not gonna do it. Like I said, I don't want to pay a fine for 600 euros. But if you go to get inside, that will be very nice to see how the control room looks. So yeah, look at this. There's actually the ladder there. Urbex or other groups, you know. It's a nice place to explore, especially for urbex community. If you're wondering where this ground station is, it's actually in Belgium, guys, in the Ardennes. It's very easy to get inside, but very beautiful, especially with a nice weather like this. I freaking love it, guys. Can't wait to get on one of those satellites. But like I said, I really don't know which room or which building that is. Probably another communication room or something, or control room. I don't know. It doesn't matter. We are here for satellites. There's no security at all, so very easy to get inside. But nature takes over this building here. I mean, this place. And it's not going to be a long video, guys. So very sorry for that. This. That's a small satellite. Was actually some more small satellites that's a little bit bigger, but that one in front of me is the biggest one there, or maybe this one as well, or maybe they are just two big ass satellites. It's crazy. Even this is a little big if you're standing in front of it. It's crazy. But look at the controller guys, this building is so freaky huge. Jesus Christ, man. I just saw Rodrigo there with Bambuza, but I don't know where the heck they are now. Check the freaking satellite, how big it is. It's actually easy to get on the satellite because there are actually some stairs there. But I'm not gonna climb on this one, I think. Oh shit. This light actually just turned on right now. In front of me. Probably by sensors or something. Guys, check this out. Here are some banks here, probably for the employees that works here. Back in the days when it was active, to relax, you know, eat something, drink something. Look, what a beauty in front of me. That's actually, that one looks actually big as well. What? I thought they yelled at me or something. Alright, it's nothing, I think. Check this one, guys. This one looks nice as well. Alright, guys, I'm now reunited with the boys again, with Rodrigo, Bambuja, and Daniel.
Yo.
And I'm gonna do my outro on the freaky big ass beast behind me right now with Rodrigo. Right?
Yep.
Let's go.
Alright, let's go do this.
Alright, I'm actually nervous because this looks a little bit dangerous. Alright, yeah. Oh, you wanna take a picture now?
No, I'm just recording.
Okay.
So this is actually the biggest satellite I think they have here.
Alright guys, this will be very insane. Normally it's supposed to be easy. Let's find it out very soon. I want to end the video like a crazy ass boy. Freaky love it, to being crazy sometimes. But look how freaky giant this is actually from under it. Guys, check this out, what the hell man. Shit, that's big. There was normally some stairs there. Yeah. The start is easy, but I don't know if it will be still easy. Oh shit, many dorms here, we need to be careful. Alright guys, the first part is good. And now literally here, on the platform or something. But we have to climb a lot of ladders from now on. Look at this guys, now we're in the middle of it. You see? There's actually a ladder there in front of me. Some platforms to walk on. Another ladder here as well. It'll be crazy. Look at him. Alright guys, from now on I can't use my camera anymore, but I will definitely record when I'm at the top of this abandoned satellite. I'm actually a bit nervous because it's actually very dangerous and I have to climb a lot of ladders. And with my camera and stative, it's actually very difficult to, you know, to climb because I have a chance to drop my camera or something and I don't want them guys, because then my YouTube career is over, man, legit. Alright guys, now literally on the top of a freaking satellite. It's actually not the top, but we cannot get any higher. But anyways, this was actually a very nice exploration. It was a special exploration, especially to see those big ass giant satellites. Like I said, the mentor guys, they built this actually in the year of the 70s and closed it in 2001. So it's banned for multiple years. And yeah, but if you enjoyed this short adventure guys, make sure to smash a big ass like. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you love crazy ass explorations. And guys, thanks for being part of my family. I'm going to see you back another crazy ass adventure. Before we get, I was not alone here. I'm here with Rodrigo, that's taking pictures right now. I'm with Dan right now. But I don't know where the heck he is. Oh, look at this, there's Dan. There he is. And I don't know where the heck Bambuza is.
Yo!
Yo, what's up buddy? Alright guys, this is now to be the end. I'm gonna see you back in another crazy ass video.
Yeah.